when she went in for a peptic ulcer, which wasn't long before she died,
she put her next of kin as her bank manager.
Is that right?
Yeah. She was that sort of removed, I think, at that point.
Gosh, that's incredible.
Yeah.
Oh, that's sad. Yeah. Well, that's sad, because I think, you know, obviously you got family and you don't know what's happened and that, but surely there's got to be a friend more than, you know, your bank manager.
Oh, my God. That really sums it up, doesn't it?